Dear brothers and sisters, our catechesis today turns to an outstanding churchman of the 11th century, St. Anselm of Canterbury. Anselm received a monastic education in his native town of Aosta in the north of Italy and entered the Benedictine monastery of Bec in Normandy. Under the guidance of his prior, Lanfranc of Pavia, he devoted himself to study and prayer and eventually was elected abbot of Bec. Sometime later, he succeeded Lanfranc as Archbishop of Canterbury. Anselm's years in England were marked by the reorganization of ecclesial life in the wake of the Norman invasion and the struggle for the Church's legitimate freedom from political inroads, which resulted in his being exiled for 3 years. This great spiritual leader was also a brilliant teacher, writer, and speculative theologian. In the prayer which opens his most celebrated work, the Proslogion, he expresses his desire to understand the faith, the divine truth which his heart already believes and loves. May St. Anselm's life and teaching inspire us to a more fruitful contemplation of the mysteries of the Christian faith and a deeper love of the Lord and his Church. I offer a warm welcome to the English-speaking visitors present at today's audience, including the members of the Australian Girls' Choir and the school groups from Norway and Scotland. I ask you to join me in praying that my imminent visit to the Czech Republic will bear many spiritual fruits. And upon all of you and your families, I invoke God's blessings of joy and peace.